Marshall, stay away from them.
It's fine. They'll be out of commission for an hour at least.
We need to find a car, quickly.
This one might be working. Nope, engine's missing. Guess it's just for show.
What do we do now?
Let's try the car wash over there.
What do we have here? An alien thief?
I don't mean any harm. I need to fix this car.
Sure, and I'm the president. You bring me some juice, then we'll talk.
What?
You heard me. Bring me juice. Aliens hate juice. Then I'll know I can trust you.
Car looks barely functional.
Don't worry, Amelia. I'm great at fixing stuff. We'll get rolling before the eradicators even know what hit them. I just need a few things.
Thanks, miss. Here, keep this safe from the aliens.
Marshall, they're reactivating.
Almost done. Unfortunately, I don't know how to drive.
I do. Let's go.
Amelia, the invasion has begun. We're too late.
No, I won't give up. We'll save our world or die trying. Reggie? Oh no, he's out cold.
Let's bandage his wound. I bet a dose of oxygen will wake him up.
I'm glad to see you're okay. That man over here destroyed those robots and saved me.
Please, I need your help. Do you have a tank of oxygen or medicine? It's for my brother. He's unconscious.
Actually, I do. My hubby's a diver. There should be a tank of air around here. Here you go, hon. I hope this helps. You can find some medicine in the trailer.
Thank you. I thought the eradicators had finished me off. We have to get to the safe location where we can use the crystal. There's a huge radio observatory on the edge of town. It's our only chance to transmit a strong enough signal. We need to go, right now.
Eradicators! The place is teeming with them.
They must have converted this into their base. We can use the crystal on the power junction to cause a power surge and temporarily disable them. Here, sis. This is where the power grid enters the facility.
Good idea! We should be able to use the crystal on the live wires to cause the power surge.